Hello everybody, welcome back to Hedon Bloodrite. This is map 2, the Plaza. And it doesn't have a little intro because I saved it once we got to the second level already. Because I ended the last video right at the end of the first, so. But yeah, this is called Plaza, and this is still Crystal Hearts. I'm doing a new thing with the reading to keep everything going at a good pace. I'll leave these up for a little bit so you can read them. And I'll read them on my own, or let me know if you'd still want me to read them. But just to keep the gameplay going, I'm probably just gonna leave them up like this. That was basically about a human who was possessed and he ripped his own arm off. Maybe that's him right there. Get in there somehow too. Can't go in there yet, we need an iron key. Let me click on these real quick. All right, we'll keep this out for now. So this looks like a little city. We'll probably go left first. Check everything out. Here's someone here. Maybe we can collect some ammo off these guys. Some boots, a lantern, hammers. Here, another one of those eel fuckers. So we need an iron key and a vine key. So we'll get through this. We'll see where all that's at. Can't go in there yet. Some ammo. There's that fucker. I wonder if the axe is one hit for everything or something that's two hits. And we can do some kicks too. Use the kicks. Alright. Had the anger foot controls in my head. Another vine key in here. Okay, so that pops up on the map. Whenever we do get it, we can see it up there, which is a very nice touch in case you're getting lost and need to know where something's at. Go ahead, try to throw something at me. Nice. Didn't go so well, did it? Damn. I got fucked up here. So this was a orc and human bar, it seems like. Got another thing. That is, who's been in the inn? Axe key as well. I can't go in any of these doors, I don't think. Locked from the other side. Yeah. Well, let's get going. And then we make our way down here as well. Everything down here. Always check the wells. I feel like there'd be secrets. But maybe not. Who's down here throwing shit at me? I guess that was a little more to the right. Alright, so most of these doors need a vine key. There's a shit right here. Nice. We just stepped in it. Good thing I can't see my own shoes or smell it, because I'd be smelling very shitty right now. There'll be a day when gaming is so advanced. Kind of like VR, except mixed with like touch and smell and all your senses, to where like if you're killing people, it's going to smell bad. Or if you do some shit like that, it'll be smelling terrible. We probably do like a whole axe run. Get out of here. Look it. Man, don't leave that right there. Just making sure I'm not forgetting anything down here. We got a lot of food. Whoa, fucker. Yeah, someone just getting stabbed. I guess he was stuck on the wall. We got the upper hand. Can't get it. Well, they could probably get up here, but I don't think they will. Spikes. What does this button do? Central Plaza gate controls. Alright, so we need to fix this, or maybe that'll open the gate. We'll go check it out and see what's up. We got some more ammo, too. We'll use this for a little while. Here's something out there. Just a hellhound, nothing crazy. I'm gonna kick him. Oh, that did open the gate. All right, we'll go to the right first. Just to make sure there's nothing up. Oh, never mind, we won't be able to, it looks like. I think we'll be coming back for that, unless we can just do this. No, we can't. Okay, window isn't big enough. Let's go outside the gate and see what we can find. I forget you have such an amazing sprint in this game. No cooldown or nothing, just absolutely hauling ass. What is that? The pink thing up there. Hello, everybody. One of my favorite weapons for sure is a shotgun. Where's his little buddy at? There we go. That's another iron key. Wonder if we can get up there like this. We'll probably just go around. That's not. Yeah, so this is definitely like a little city right here. Another vine key. I already checked that. Maybe it's only these doors that you can go in, unless that's iron too. Spike gun. Already got that. I guess that's for if we missed the other ones. Fire or frag fire. Wonder if that's for I think it might just be a grenade. Or a potion. Ooh. Here we got the iron key. A little warrior. As you can see, I'm using the axe. Alright, let's get out of here and go open our first iron key door. I'm pretty sure it's back here. Wonder if it's gonna respawn any enemies. Not yet. It's giving us a little break. Oh, that's the axe key. Alright, then we're going way back. Take that out. We have a good bit of ammo in the clip for this too. So that's this door over here. Alright. What is this? Keep in mind, since we've pooped one of the switches to the park gate, the cells are linked. The right switch now opens the park gate, and the left one opens the armory as before. The middle one, however, opens both cells at once for now. Do not operate it without someone guarding the prisoners. We'll have to chase any loose captives. Because of this, you're in for a whip. That is fucked up. We'll open both at once. Alright. Like I said, well, if it's like a little sign like this, we'll read it. But if it's like a note like that, I'll just leave it up on the screen for a second. So now I'm guessing we have a couple doors opened. Oh yeah, I need to punch one of these rats. Whoa. Poor dude. Well, at least we don't kill him. I thought I had my fist out. Holy fucking shit. I'm so sorry. I feel so bad. Alright. Got one of those. I also have a transparent wall. Well, looks like we got a little fire zone. There's leads. Oh shit. Anything back here? Don't think so. Unless we can pop more up here. There is a way. Scribe Embers, a quest item. Hello. And the vine key, nice. Alright, so that's just telling us about, oh wait. This is where I think we are. Okay, so this is the map we were at in the demo. Gather dust. Wonder if it's gonna be the same map or what. You let know. It never came out from this area. And maybe we can go back, but I'm not sure. Hey, what'd that say? Your dad will find any replacement around the plaza. Alright, so maybe that's not yet. Another note. It's just teaching us crafting for certain recipes. Yeah, this is where we were. Roll of magma ball. Okay, so you can just do this, however. What was the button for it? Oop, don't drop it. Oh, never mind, I drank it. There you go. I like that he just kind of throws it after you're done with it. Yeah, so we gotta get back over there because I don't think we'll be going in here yet. I got a gun for right now too, since we saved her some ammo. Okay, so we're back over at the plaza now. You can just jump down there, I imagine. Half of the Lancer. I don't think we got a key for that yet. Let's go open up this vine key over here. If this is mixed with that other level, that is a fucking huge level. Got another bowl. Well, hot tub, it seems. Alright, so there's some mana potions as well. I always want to click on the bookshelves because sometimes there's secrets behind them. There's that ghost again. I got a lot of... Alright. Cauldron. So we'll probably need a cauldron to put all this stuff in. I wonder if that's a cauldron down there actually, instead of a hot tub. Alright, how do I power this up is the question. Power source is missing. Alright. We'll come back here when we can. Go check out these other vine keys really quick. One was in here. Got some grenades. We got another ingredient. We'll go to this one in here. I guess we're getting multiple of some ingredients. I take that. Looks like a power source. I'll light on fire. Yes, you can get lit on fire. Alright. Oh, secret. Nice. Alright, to make up for me killing that other one, we will say hi to this one. There you go. And he's safe. Potion of haste. Damn, we got a lot of things right now. Okay, some of them are the quest items as well. We'll keep my potion up. And if we need more health, we can come down here. Alright, so it was in here, I think. It was upstairs. Light those guys on fire. Oh, wait, never mind. That was it. What other ones do we have? Maybe we opened up another two doors. I want to go check and see if one of them was over here. Nah, that one's not open. Alright, I went back to the gate controls. And that opened up this area. So this was in the back of the plaza. So we will go ahead and go back and check the other side. Alright, I went back through this little cave. I went to the left side instead. I guess we hadn't checked this out yet. There's a way we can go over here. So we'll go check this out. Go ahead and jump in the water. If this is on the other side of the gate with the pink door above it. Maybe it wasn't the pink door above it. It was basically on the right side though. The plaza. I'm guessing we can just go up here now and we'll go get what we need and then open the gate again so it connects us back. There's a lot of armor shards, which I definitely want. Can I climb with you? I was about to say. Minecraft techniques right there. Hey. Now we're in a cave. Let me get my goggles. It is a little dark in here. Go left first. There's our axe key. Alright. Grab that health real quick before we go out here and start fucking shit up. Thank you very much. Now we can go over to this right side. Take care of these guys real quick. Alright. That takes care of that. And I'm sure there'll be a shortcut out here. Ah, okay. We can climb up there. I was trying to go in the little well thing. Where is that exactly? At the axe door? No. Here's an axe door, though. This is back in the plaza. Looks like we have some more enemy spawn. Take care of them, no problem. Behind me. Maybe. I don't think I've actually been up here, actually. Maybe. Might have. Take care of all these guys first. Take care of all these dudes. Alright, there was these gates that led over here, though. Stone key. I feel like we got some of these keys in the last level. To lower Valk. Oh, so this is Valk. Alright. Nice to finally know what this is. What it's called. Dwarven gear. Can I slip a note under the door? This goes back here. Let's go open these other axe doors. The one over here. Where? There's a ghost again. What's up? Well, I guess they're just gonna watch us do our thing, which is fine. Red crystal. Very cool looking in here. Alright, so there's another one that just led to here, though. Maybe we can use this red crystal for our alchemy. Oh, shit. All right, so that red crystal is what we needed. I put in all of our ingredients. Got an enchanted purple ink. Very nice. That was just teaching us how to do it. Let's read what this says. Thing used by scribes to create spirit magic. Spell scrolls. Alright. Now maybe we take it to where we made the scrolls at. Alright. We got our scroll. We got all the scrolls we can. Let's see. Spell attempts to remove magic effects from a certain object. So that pink door, we'll go over there. Alright, we're at the pink door. Go open that up now. Easy. Minor healing. We got another key over here too, which is very nice. A lot of armor. That is a stone key. So now we can go check out these stone doors. If there's anything else in here real quick. Oh shit. Alright, they closed the gate on us. It's fine. I understand. You guys wanna fight, we can do that. Light them up. And yeah, the jump right there just led to that bottom floor of the very shiny floor room right there. They really want to stop us, don't they? I don't think that's gonna happen. Guys might have got one kill on me, but that's because I wasn't paying attention. Doesn't like shoot six ammo at a time. That is ridiculous. And then behind us. Take care of all of those guys. Any of these guys drop any ammo? Or spikes. We have this open now. Take the axe out real quick. Nice. And we got some ammo. Alright, well that was the key. Or I think that was the one door that had that. So, I guess we'll check out in here and see what's up. Fuck out of here. Can't believe I missed both those that close. Okay, that opened one of the gates out there. is this gate over here. There we go. And that's connected back to over here. And this gate over here is also open. And that was a plaza. Hey, we did pretty good. Didn't get as many secrets or items that time, but we got most of the kills. So a little hidden, but that's alright. But I will see you guys on the next one. I hope you guys enjoyed that. The plaza was really cool. I like how it was like a little shopping area. I'm going to be a little more thorough next time for the items and secrets. But I'll see you guys then.